Hey guys, welcome back to Little Nightmares. Let's just begin. All right. Looks like I can't quite pull that off. Let's see. Climb up here. Can I climb up there? There we go. What is up here? Can I push that open? No. Need the soap or something? I forget how to. There we go. Nope. let's see. Go back out here. Oh, I missed that last time. Okay. Wait, am I back? Am I right back where I was? Yeah, I am. Okay. Maybe I do need that soap for something. Make that guy slip and fall. Let's see. Or maybe, let's see what's over this way. I don't think I went this way before. Ooh, a key. There we go. That's what I need. Oh, no. Oh, this is gonna be bad. He's gonna wake up. Under the bed, under the bed. Oh, shit. Do I have to wait for him to come back? Because he's blocking the way to the elevator, I think. Well, let's see. Nope, he went somewhere else. Okay. Excuse me. I got your key. I now have to make it all the way over there again. Is he? He's still in the prep area. Yep. fucking cans. Nope, nope, shit. Go, 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 go. Come on, come on. Okay, apparently that's not the way. Oh, here we go. I think I figured it out. Yep, there we go. Oh, it's barred. Oh, that makes sense. Okay, so we have to make a rope out of sausage to... Oh. Nothing in there. Hmm. It's not gonna work. I don't know if it's gonna work, because I can't... No. I can't climb up there while holding on to something. So... What about this dumbwaiter? Can I do anything with it? Oh. Okay. This is creepy and weird. Hey, save point. Oh, one of these. Back out here. All right, what's up here? Okay. There you go, that should do it. Back up onto the bench. Then I think maybe one more, but let's see. Yep. Maybe more than one more. I wonder if I can put a whole bunch in there at once. Come on. There we go. Okay. Can't grab onto that one. Let's try that again. Okay. Maybe a different one? Oh, you know what? That's already all wrapped up. I probably can't use that one. Maybe that one in the back. Can I? Okay, yeah, let's try this. Ooh, this is gonna be. Oops. Damn it. All right. I don't know where else to. Maybe I have to go to that hook first before I can. Nope, she just went right through that. Okay. Let's see, is there something I'm missing? Well, that one's on a pulley, or a little wheeled track. That's interesting. I wonder. This season. You know, it's too high for me to just jump from right there. Can I pull this out? No. Oh, wait a minute. There's another piece right there. Come on, grab onto it. There we go. Right, that should be good enough. Excuse me. I hope the fact that that door is barred means there won't be any chefs coming through. There we go. So it's locked from the inside, so I don't know how they would get in, unless they just broke the door down. Okay. Will this do it? Oops. I meant to run, not crawl. Run is shift, yeah. There we go. There we go. We got it. Oop. Get in there in case I need it for a hidey hole. Yep. Okay. Keep that in mind. That looks like a sink. Yep. Another lock. Alright. Oh, there's someone in there. Shit. He's gonna get me. Aw, oh, son of a bitch. Okay, as soon as I pull that switch, I gotta run back to that box. Break for it. Oh, this is just a hidey hole. This isn't actual progress. Go back downstairs. Do what you were doing. Sneak behind him under the shelves. Oh, there's the key. Okay, how do I get him away? Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna fuck shit up by pressing that button. Nope. Grab the key, six, come on. Run. Run like your life depends on it. Because it does. Serious. Ooh, he's gonna get me. Oh no. That was close. I think I was almost there. Do I still need to get the key? Yeah, all right. Okay. I think I need to hide after I get through that door, but I don't really know where to hide in. He's gonna see me. Yep. Okay, this is silly. I wonder if I can just get the key. I doubt it. But let's try it. Oh. Jump up there to hide. Oh, yeah. Okay. Ooh, there we go. There we go. All right, let's see. Shoe. Okay. The plunger looks important. The That might just be because it's in the middle. If you can climb corrugated walls, that makes sense. Okay, well, let's see what else is over here. Okay. Might not be the best place to pop up. Okay, where am I? Okay, just going through there. All right. Don't turn around, don't turn around. All right, we're good. Some broken dishes. Guessing I need to pull that switch. Wish I knew what it did. Okay, so I still need to get up to those rafters somehow. Oh, wait. Ooh, I'm glad for that audio cue. Nope, you don't see me. Okay, so now how do I get up to those rafters? I bet I gotta climb those dishes. Oh no, I'm trapped. Why can't I get up there? Okay, well then I guess that isn't the answer. Can't climb on the plates. Where? I can't climb up there. All right, I may have to go to the internet for this one. Can I come up these with that wall? No. All right. I'm gonna check the internet for this one. Let's see. Okay. So see, I may have been doing this wrong. I think I'm supposed to climb the shelves over here and get up into the support beams. See if I can do that. Whoops. Close. Okay. Then hide. Thank you. Whoops. Oh, I guess we can use this one. Here we go. All right. I should have let go before that. I suspected, but I wasn't sure. I didn't want to die from that fall. Oh, nice. Holy crap. Run. Was not expecting that. Keep running. Keep running. Oh, shit. And I'm dead. All right. Just run. Run. What? Oh, she was tiptoeing over the broken glass. That's neat, dude. That's a neat detail. But kind of annoying. Run, 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 run. Ha. Oh. Is that the end of this chapter? All right, I think that's the end of that chapter. So this is a good place to end this episode. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed it, like and subscribe, and you'll be notified when I upload the next part of Little Nightmares. Have a good one.